of fats. Okay, we have bulk carriers, tankers, crude oil tankers, gas tankers, product tankers, chemical tankers, cargo ships, passenger ships, ro-ro ships, heavy lift vessels, river ships, livestock carriers, and large. Bulk carriers are ships that are specially designed to carry homogeneous unpacked cargo in bulk. Cargo such as coal, iron ore, grain, light minerals, and other dry product is carried. Bulk carriers are commonly categorized by their size. Ships of 25,000 deadweight tons are called handysize. About 75,000 are called Panamax, and those over 200,000 are called capesize. Number 2, tankers. Tankers carry liquids such as crude oil, petroleum products, various oils, and liquid chemicals in bulk. This type of cargo is loaded in specialized tanks. A network of pipelines and pumps is provided to load and discharge the cargo. Depending on the type of cargo, tankers are further classified. For example, crude oil tankers, product tankers, gas tanker, and chemical tanker. Crude oil tankers are ships that carry crude oil and other dirty liquid cargoes. The cargo is carried in large covered tanks. The capacity of the ship can vary from a few thousand tons to almost half a million tons. Large crude oil tankers are often referred to as VLCC or Very Large Crude Carrier and ULCC or Ultra Large Crude Carrier. Number 4, product tankers. Liquid cargoes such as gasoline, naphtha, kerosene, aviation fuel, or similar clean petrochemical products are carried on product tankers. They also carry cooking oils such as tallow, vegetable, palm, and corn oil. Compared to product tankers, these ships are smaller and they usually have a larger number of tanks to segregate the different types of cargoes. Gas tanker. Gas tankers are ships that carry liquefied gases. Some of the most common gases are propane, butane, ammonia, and methane. These gases are kept in a liquid state in specially designed tanks maintained at very high pressure and very low temperature. They carry liquefied petroleum gases or LPG such as butane, propane, or similar gases. They are designed to carry their cargo in pressurized and refrigerated state. LNG tankers are specially designed to carry liquefied natural gas or mostly methane at temperatures of -160°C and below. Chemical tankers. Chemical tankers are ships that carry different liquid chemicals in specially built tanks. These tanks are mainly made of stainless steel and specially coated to withstand chemical reaction and corrosion from diverse cargo, such as acid, alcohol, edible oils, and petrochemical products. They are small ships designed to carry small quantities of different types of cargoes at the same time in various compartments. Cargo ships. Cargo ships are capable of carrying a diverse range of cargo in bales, drums, or in palletized form. They are usually small ships with a capacity of up to 35,000 metric tons. Some, known as twin deckers, have multiple decks inside the cargo holds for segregation purposes. Passenger ships. passenger ships are used by passengers either for the purpose of travel between two ports or for pleasure cruising. Passenger ships used for short intercity trade and travel are called ferries and capable of carrying cars, commercial vehicles, and small quantities of containers or palletized cargoes along with the passengers. Others are designed as luxury hotels and are capable of transporting holidaymakers relatively long distance in great comfort. Ro-ro ships. Roll-on or roll-off ships have large ram doors at the bow or stern to allow vehicles to drive in and out of the ships from the jetty. The ships have many long and wide decks to allow cars and commercial vehicles to be loaded and secured safely. Ro-ro ships used for short intercity trade are sometimes called ro-ro ferries. River ships. Refrigerated cargo ships or rivers are designed to carry cargo that needs to be kept frozen or chilled. Livestock carriers. Livestock carriers are designed for transportation of animals and livestock like sheep, goats, and cows. They have specially designed compartments for the carriage and care of the animals. Large or lighter aboard ship carry large barge loaded with cargo. These barges are loaded and unloaded onto the ships using huge gantry cranes on board the ships alongside a jetty or at anchorage. This method allows access to places with shallow waters or transportation of cargo by barges to inland areas using rivers and canals. I think that's all. Don't forget to like and comment. Thank you.